Sebastian has asked, difference in ring end gap in a steel or aluminium engine block? Not really a difference there in the aluminium or the steel block. So there's not a consideration that we need to take into account there in terms of the expansion. This is at least the situation where most aluminium blocks will be running a cast iron sleeve or liner that the rings run against. So we've still actually got a cast iron surface that the rings are running against, or a ductile iron surface that the rings are running against. There are some late model aluminium blocks, however, where they are running a coating such as Nicosil directly on the aluminium surface, so the rings run against that. But those are quite rare, and in that situation, we are in a little bit of a different situation because we are really forced to use manufacturer's components. It's very difficult to bore and hone an aluminium block with a Nicosil coating. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.